you'll notice that people call it liberal. They don't call it democratic, because a democracy is built on the assumption that there are different views and they'll struggle with one another and they'll switch from one side to another.
Right.
Whereas liberalism is different. Liberalism is built on the idea, going back to the Enlightenment, that there's only one correct form of government, and it's the liberal form of government. And any government that's not liberal is illegitimate. We find, you know, famous professors, I mean, I find it really scary, writing today about the need for a binary way of thinking. Either you're liberal or you're illiberal. Either you're liberal or you're authoritarian.
I call it totalitolerance. You have this view that we're tolerant of everything we like.